This is the first of 5 scoliosis starting point videos from Spiral Spine. I'm going to teach you how to make dot sticker pictures. The first thing you'll need are dot stickers. You can get them at a craft or an office supply store. You're going to have someone put a dot sticker every 2 vertebrae down your back, every 2 bones from the bottom of your skull to the top of your bum. So the hard bone in your bum is called your sacrum. So every 2 bones, you'll have a sticker. You're then going to have someone put dot stickers on the lateral spine of your scapula. You're going to have the same point in your scapula where the sticker will be. You need to make sure that they're in the same place, even though they may visually look like they're in different places. Then you're going to go down to the second point, and you're going to karate chomp in at your hips. Again, the same point in these bones, even though they visually may look different. Have someone take a picture there. The second picture is going to be when you roll halfway down. Someone's going to take a second picture there. When you're done, you'll have 2 pictures. All right, I'm Erin Myers from Spiral Spine. Now go make your dot sticker pictures.